Ivy, I got your message. What happened to Fancy? Oh,
Julian. Julian was awful. She was at some diner with Noah, and a car slammed through the window and hit them.
Someone tried to kill them. The driver was disguised and fled the scene.
But why?
No one knows.
How badly were they injured?
Noah's fine. Just some cuts and bruises, but, Fancy.
She's not in danger of dying or anything like that, but her face. It's her eye, and apparently there's some glass embedded in it, and Eve's doing some tests.
She could lose it.
Not my beautiful girl, not Fancy. Eve, would you give me some good news? Tell me Fancy's eye can be saved. Darling, what are the chances that Fancy could lose her eye?
Where's the eye surgeon?
The eye surgeon is coming. We've taken some tests, but we don't have the results back yet.
I need to know.
It's very serious. But I'm not in any position to make predictions, so you're going to have to be very patient. When the results come back, I will review them, and then I'll have a much better idea of Fancy's condition.
Oh my God, how could this have happened?
Fancy was conscious, but she's asleep again now.
Well, how was she? Could she speak?
Yeah, she was, she was very confused, and she was pretty weak, but she was talking. You know, she wanted to know where she was and what had happened.
Well, I'm glad she's unconscious, because maybe Eve will have some good news when the test results come back.
I certainly hope so.
Fancy's so young, and she's so beautiful. If she loses her eye, it will destroy.
Well, maybe our daughter will surprise us. Maybe she's stronger than we think.
Let's hope.
The girl who was with Noah, what happened to her?
She was attacked on the wharf. I'm afraid if it wasn't for Noah and Fancy, she'd be dead right now.
Well, you think that has anything to do with the car trying to kill Fancy?
Look, I don't have enough information to answer that.
Sam, that's my daughter in there. She could have died.
But Noah could have died, too.
Okay, so we have two more instances of violence. Do you think that they could be related to the attempts on Alistair's life, or even the attempt on Julian's life at the cannery?
Maybe. I don't know. They seem pretty different to me. Whoever went after Alistair displayed real cunning, whereas tonight was brute violence, pure and simple.
But why would anyone go after Fancy?
Julian, I think that Fancy was an innocent bystander. I'm worried that it has more to do with Noah and Maya.
Why, Sam?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. Whoever went after you and your father seemed to be focused on the two of you, especially Alistair. They didn't seem to go after any other family members, even though they had ample opportunity. That's another reason why I don't think Fancy was a target tonight.
Yes, but we don't know that for sure. And whoever tried to kill me and tried to kill my father could still be out there.
Yeah. And unfortunately, we have no idea who that is.
Something that puzzles me. Now, if the same person who tried to kill Alistair tried to kill Julian, why hasn't he tried to kill Julian again?
I don't know. I'd like to think it was because I've changed, but I might be kidding myself. That person could be waiting in the parking lot as we speak.
Let's assume the same person who attacked Alistair also shot you. Well, who hated both of you enough to want you both dead?